Okay guys, hello, this is Lubos from Priority Fitness, and today we will go through a proper technique of a deadlift. So the first set is coming to the bar. So come to the bar, so the bar is over your midfoot, which means that your shins should be like 1 inch far from the bar, and your feet should be like hip width apart, and try to turn out your feet a bit, you know, as you normally walk, stand, or jump. The next step is just grab the bar, okay? So just bend over the bar, don't care about the back now. Grab it as close as possible to your shins. You can use your parallel grip, you can use your alternate grip, but just if you use your alternate grip, don't forget to change it from time to time, not to get any instability in your body. You can use your hook grip if your fingers are like long enough, but the most important thing, just put the bar on your calluses, not to get any tears in your palms. So, right? So, coming to the bar, grab the bar, bend your knees, move slightly forward. The next step, set your head in a neutral position. So we just need to make it, to put it in no hyperflexion, no hyperextension. We just need to have it like nicely straight with your back, right? Which means for you, just pick up some point on the floor, maybe 1 meter away from you. So just try to stabilize your back muscles by pushing your shoulder blade back down your back, actually. So, coming to the bar, grab the bar, bend your knees, move slightly forward, pick up point, chest up, and now just take a deep breath into your abdominal space and hold it all the way up, all the way down, and nicely lift up. Right? Most important thing, keep your breath, or hold your breath the whole way up and down, so that your spine is stabilized all the way through the movement. Finish your movement by locking your knees, locking your hips, don't do any additional hyperextension, and then just put it down. When you're down, don't change your position, stay like that, exhale, take a 1 second rest, inhale again, get tight, and lift up again.